One of the questions that always arises is, to date, basically, technology, I think, has largely been complementary to high-skilled workers, and so has been one of the forces driving wage inequality upward. It's plausible to imagine that that might reverse, that, you know, legal skills and bankers, Lord forbid, and others might be displaced by automation. Just give us a little bit more on the kind of gradient instead of just the average by education as you see this unfolding, including, you know, the race between technology and demographics.
Yeah. So there's this labor displacement versus labor augmentation. And I think that we're already seeing it happen. So let me give you a few examples. It used to be, to be a cashier, you had to know how to make change. No longer necessary. In fact, cashier is the number two job in the U.S. with respect to occupation, number of people employed. Used to be, to be a taxi driver, you had to know how to drive around town. No longer necessary. Of course. It used to be that to work in a kennel, you had to recognize dog breeds. Well, now if you use Google Lens, you can photograph a dog and it'll say, oh, that's a collie or that's a German shepherd or whatever. You can identify those dog breeds. Used to be a gardener, you had to know different plants and what kind of characteristics those plants want. Well, that's gone away too. Now, those are low-level jobs, all the examples I gave you, and they've been augmented dramatically by information technology, okay? So that will continue, I think. And of course, our jobs have been augmented by information technology, consulting online resources and producing documents and all those things. But I see it really as much more on the augmentation side than the replacement side, because when you look at the lists of tasks that a gardener does, some of them require this kind of cognitive assistance, but some of them don't. And the nice thing is, that, of course, if you work in the kennel or on the garden or any of these other things, you'll pick up these terms anyway. So it's not just a way of totally displacing people, it's just really educating people and training people to be able to do their job more effectively.